The flexibility of the Logos app means you can set up your workspace to fit your needs. These workspace layouts can include multiple tabs linked together for different types of study. And you can create multiple layouts, like one for taking devotional notes, another for studying the original Greek, and another one for sermon preparation. You can save any set of tabs as a new layout to quickly jump into your study later. In this video, I'll show you how to customize your app to your study needs with mobile layouts. The Logos mobile app presents your open resources and tools in a series of tabs. Tap the Tab View icon to see them all at once. Your current layout includes your preferred Bible, split with your notes, and linked with your Faith Life Study Bible on the right. You can save this customized notes layout for your future study. Tap the Layouts icon and select the plus button. Provide a descriptive name and tap Save. Let's create another layout designed for studying the original Greek. Remove the notes split screen and swipe away the Faith Life Study Bible. Add a new split screen and explore your library for a Greek New Testament. You can filter your library to find what you need quickly. Tap the filter icon and choose to display only resources in Greek. Tap Done to view your filtered results. Here you'll find the SBL Greek New Testament. To ensure you can read it in the future even without an internet connection, tap the download icon. Now tap the title to open it in a new tab. Next, let's add the Bible Word Study to this layout. Tap either plus button to view your library and tools. This time, tap Tools and choose Bible Word Study. Open the menu one more time and add the Notes tool. Let's drag the notes to the left so the Bible is in the middle and the tools are on either side. Finally, tap the Link icon and link the ESV with the Greek New Testament so they scroll together. Once you set up a custom layout like this, you'll want to save it so you can quickly jump back in without having to set it all up again. Now, as you read the text in the middle, you're a single finger swipe either direction from your notes or a Bible Word Study. As you study, you may decide you don't want to see the ESV. Drag the middle line to remove it. You can either save this collection of tabs as a new layout or swipe to update your Greek study layout. With a few customized layouts ready to go, you can quickly jump back between them when your study needs change. This will close out all your current tabs in favor of whatever layout you select. You can always recover recently closed tabs from the Layouts menu as well, even if you didn't save them as a layout. The quickest way to jump into a saved layout is from the home page. Anytime you create a layout, Logos adds it to your home dashboard automatically and syncs it with your other mobile devices. This means, with two taps, you can move between translating a passage from the Greek to a fully customized set of tabs for your sermon preparation, ready with a linked commentary, a study Bible, notes, and your English text. Layouts personalize your study by letting you set up your workspaces to fit you. Create your own layouts today to customize your Logos mobile experience.